piece of Beltron in the on deck circle.
Shane, this is the first Red Sox team to win a World Series at Fenway Park since 1918. How much did you guys talk about that, the idea of making history?
You know, honestly, with this team, man, we focus all year long. Our goal from day one was to be the best team that we could possibly be. Did we know we'd end up here? That was our goal. We worked hard every single day. Hey, we're world champs. Can't believe it.
Shane, you've won a World Series, but we all know what happened here in April at the Marathon. How much more meaningful is it to win this series in this park, in this city?
Hey, all those that were affected in the tragedy, Boston Strong, thank you very much. That's all I got to say.
Now, what about your bases loaded in the first one? It seems like you have some magic with the bases loaded in the postseason.
Hey, you know, it's just... My parents always told me, take every moment, live every moment, love every moment. I just went up there and said, hey, I've got another moment. I missed two games. It's time to shine and do what you can. And I was able to get a good hitter scout. I was able to put a ball off the wall. Enjoy every moment of it, okay?
Shane, congratulations. Now over to Aaron Andrews.
Kenny, thanks so much. I'm here with John Lackey, who told me back in St. Louis, it's taken 11 years to get back here. And he also said you weren't going to put it in perspective until it's over. All right, it's over. What does this mean?
You know, it's fun tonight. It was awesome atmosphere here tonight. The guys on the team were so awesome. And I'm really fired up to just be part of this. It's pretty cool.
Take a minute. Listen to these fans. You've been through a lot here in Boston, John. How does that sound?
Sounds pretty good.
One more question. We promised to let you go. We saw you fighting your manager. As always, you didn't want to come off the mound. What did you say to him as you took an exit?
I probably can't say all that, but I wanted to stay in there. I wanted to get that last out that inning. Didn't work out. Taz came in, did a great job. The rest of the guys in the bullpen shut it down. So, great team win for a great team.
Great job by you. Enjoy this. Kenny, over to you.
Thanks, Aaron. We're here with Johnny Gomes. Johnny, you just instructed me what to ask you. The team was 10-1 with you starting in the postseason.
Well, I mean, there's a lot of sabermetrics, there's a lot of numbers and stuff, you know, the whole war stat, you know, but when we go to playoffs, you know, it's, you want me to go to war with, you know, so, man, I say I work inside a museum, but this is the loudest a museum's been in a long time.
Now, Johnny, the other night you told me that if the Red Sox won the World Series at Fenway Park for the first time in 95 years, it would be one of the biggest wins in sports history. What did you say?
Well, I'm a believer in as soon as we went to Fort Myers, the movie's already been written. All we had to do was press play, and this is what happened.
Now, the atmosphere here tonight, fans chanting, cheering all night long, on their feet. How would you describe it?
Well, I think I screwed up if I decide to describe it with words. I'm going to describe it with actions when this place is rocking and rolling.
Johnny, congratulations.
Joe, back to you. Well said by the starting left fielder here tonight. As Ken said, the Red Sox 10-1 when he gets a start in the outfield. And here's the final out. On a strikeout. Fitting for Koji Uehara. Such a big part of the championship.